Okay, I'm making some shrimp scampi. Right here I have 2 tablespoons of olive oil. I'm gonna add some butter. So right here I have 3 tablespoons of butter. Let that melt. Boy, that sizzles nicely, huh? Okay, now I'm gonna add my shrimp. I've got beautiful, fresh, large shrimp. That last bit of butter will melt in a few. I love shrimp. Let's put this all on here. Okay. Get this going, sizzling good. Here we go. Okay, to this, I'm gonna add 2 teaspoons of the garlic. I'm gonna put that in between so that it cooks up. Garlic is so delicate. I'm just gonna put it right there at the same time. And I'll eventually just mix it all together. I'm gonna go ahead and put a teaspoon of liberal teaspoon, big teaspoon of parsley. And I'm gonna put a teaspoon of oregano. A heaping teaspoon. I guess they're calling it, that's what they would call it, a heaping teaspoon. I'm going to add some lemon. And the lemon will make such a good flavor. There was a couple of seeds that fell in there. Okay, we're gonna just move these around. Ah, doesn't that look great? Okay, so now I'm gonna grab some salt and pepper. This is to taste. And that's pretty much it. That's all you do for shrimp scampi. Just let it all sizzle up. Cooks so quickly. All changing color. Brown. Okay, so there's my beautiful shrimp. And it's pretty much the right color I want. I've already turned everything over earlier. I'm just gonna give it one more turn. Shrimp cooks up so quickly. And it's beautiful. Look at the color. Okay. And the flavors are always so good. And that's my shrimp scampi. And there it is, my creation, my beautiful shrimp scampi.